There is a Kurdish proverb that says that out of extreme hardship comes good things.
Coming to this country under the most difficult of circumstances, it's no wonder that she is as dedicated as she is to helping other people find freedom. Sometimes I would call her in and say, Herro, why don't you tell me what you think is going on, because I really valued her judgment.
If you work hard, this is the land of opportunities.